Right now we're using the iPads for stop motion.
Stop motion is like, we make small movements and take their picture.
You can take a series of different pictures,
plenty of pictures,
and it smashes it all together to make like one big movie.
One of their teachers suggested that I look at a YouTube video of stop motion photography and thought it might be kind of fun for them. So I showed them the video and instantly they had 1,000 ideas.
Miss Jones provides us with these little erasers, or we can use inanimate objects that we find around.
Today I made a movie with two of my friends. My first one that I made, I had like these soccer balls.
Flip-flops and a soccer ball, and they're playing soccer.
And they would move, not just like them moving in the same position, they'd spin too, so it'd look like it's actually moving.
They are self-assessing all the time. They'll make a little bit of a movie and they'll pop it up there on the screen and gives them instant feedback on what it looks like, or their friends will say, no, you should have done this. So that assessment piece ongoing is great. Michael is one of my students, and he is reenacting the Pit and the Pendulum. He has drawn his own scenery, and he is going to reenact the entire story using erasers.
Making stop motion videos is really fun because we get to express how we've been feeling.
When I'm doing a creative project, I feel like free.
Stop motion is where you can be creative whenever you want.
No one has said, do I have to do this? Like they sometimes do with other assignments, do we have to do this? They are just so thrilled and so excited to come to class every day, and that as a teacher is worth so much.
Having the iPads has changed the classroom.
The first day I got my iPad, I had my paper and pencil ready, and then they're like, we're doing stuff on your iPad, and I'm like, I just sharpened this pencil, what?
I used to have difficult times writing, but now when I've got the iPad, I can get my stuff done.
It makes us feel more comfortable and not like, oh great, we're going to school. Like, we get to use iPads, it's like, woohoo, we get to go to school.
Now they're free to do whatever their imagination requires them to do. It's fabulous. They are so engaged.
I feel like the technology is going to take over the future, and I'm like so hoping for it.
The sooner we can get everybody on iPads, I think the more exciting it's going to be, that kids are so excited about doing this.
All Plane is awesome, and Ms. Jones is the best technology teacher.